Hey guys, it is Arika Misha, and I'm just coming to you now with a quick Dollar General haul. I was in and out of Dollar General, just picked up a few things. Some things I always pick up when I go there. So just did a little quick haul today. Just doing a little quick video to show you guys what I picked up today at Dollar General. Hold on guys, let me turn the camera around. Okay guys, and this is what I got from Dollar General today. I did stock up on my toilet paper. You know, due to our Florida cases going up, you never know when they might put us back to just two rolls per customer. So I went ahead and stocked up on that. I mean, of course, I already have some in the closet, but I just want to do, you know, have extra, you know, just in case, you know, because it's me and the girls. So I have to make sure we have what we need. So let me start with the Scott's toilet paper. It is $3 for $15. They're $5 each. If you buy three for $15, you'll get $3 off instantly at the register. So I did buy six of those. I always get those. You guys see, I always get those. Because Dollar General always has that deal. Well, my Dollar General always has that deal. So I always grab three of the Scotts and get that $3 off. And I also had a digital dollar off as well for the Scotts. It's on your Dollar General app, guys. So look for that. And I got two packs of this Heavenly Soft paper towels. It is a 2, 4, 6, 8 pack. And Dollar General had these on sale for $7. So I was like, great. So I picked up two of those. And let me see what else I got. My old Dixie paper plates, 130 counts. You guys know I always get those. And just grab some nice candles, like I always do. This is the First Frost Holiday Scent Candle. It was $3.50. Smells so good, guys. Got that. And I got this really pretty Orange Zest Candle. It was $3.50. And guys, this is a big candle. Big candle. It's not a little one. Look at that. Huge for $3. Always grab candles from Dollar General. Always. And I have the Ivory Soap. I have that. I got these for my daughter. She's got sensitive skin, so I always have to get her Ivory. So I did pick up the big bottle of Ivory. I got her two of those. And those were $4 each. So pick those up for her. And that's my Dollar General haul, guys. Nice, simple, quick haul. You guys don't see in my haul things like laundry detergent. You don't see the Suave bath wash shower gels. You guys don't see any of that here because I have tons of that stuff. I have so much of that stuff. I mean, tons of it that now I don't need to buy any more of it because it's just coming out of the bathroom, going into other rooms because I have so much of that stuff. I am a couponer, guys, so I don't always pick that stuff up because I have tons of it. So if I've got 100 bottles, this doesn't make sense for me to keep buying them. So I wait for my stock to get a little low and then I start replenishing. That's the kind of couponer I am. I keep my house stocked, and if I need something's getting low, I go ahead and start stocking back up on it. Like my toilet paper. I've got plenty of toilet paper now with all this. I'm pretty stocked up. And paper napkins, I always stay stocked up on this kind of stuff. Like I said, being a couponer, you guys don't see any laundry detergent, any of that stuff here. What you don't see, if you don't see it, that means I have tons of it and I don't need any more of it. So, just a little quick Dollar General haul for you guys. Don't forget to check your local Dollar General, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And remember, knowledge is power.